Hey, what's up, my swaggers? It's GamerGuy78 is back with more LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham for the Wii U. Alright, in previous episode, we battled Brainiac. Battled him off or whatever. So now I think we're going to enter his ship.
Extended the docking tunnel. I will hold it in place until you get safely aboard.
Who's that, Plastic Man? Alright, so it looks like Superman has got pummeled with Brainiac's ray or whatever you call it. So, okay. Last episode was it was around 30-ish minutes and I had to dock it down, so hopefully this one won't be as long. Looks like we're gonna have to fight Mr. Freeze, huh? Alright, Plastic Man, talk!
I don't know how it got so cold so fast, but this door is completely frozen shut. So's old Plastic Man. I tried transforming into something to bust it open, but I'm as brittle as Alfred when you ask for coffee instead of tea. If you All need right. to get through, then do something about this mysterious freeze. Wait a second. Mr. Freeze. It must be him that's behind
this. Must be him. All right. Yep, Mr. Freeze. Okay, why does he sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger now? Making fun of Batman Robin. Alright, let's beat Mr. Freeze. We have to beat him to get to the next level, so let's do it! Oh, dang it. Wait, so how am I supposed to fight him? Oh, okay. See, I forgot everything, man. This is just pitiful. Alright, we gotta beat Batman. Okay, I get it, Batmite. Okay, Batman breakout. Okay, I gotta use your sensor suit.
Tears to my eyes are these weak jokes.
Okay, Plastic Man, you can stop talking now. Yes, come on, come on. Oh yeah, okay. Can't find me. Got you. Oh, that sensor suit works like a charm.
It seems I may have to put my plans on
Mr. Freeze didn't originally sound like that. Alright.
Well, that takes care of Frosty. And oh,
Plastic thawing. Plastic Man is such a joke. He's kind of like Ant-Man. But Ant-Man is actually a tragic character in the Marvel comics. Wait, what was this? Come on, come on. Who was that? Oh, are those stalactites? Okay, yep. Hit those stalactites. Okay, what's all this? Gotta build something, build. Wait, is this for Plastic Man? Ah, cool. Wait. Woo, yeah, Plastic Man. Too bad you can't play him in the game. I mean, you can play him free play, but yeah. Oh, nice. Really nice. All right. Now I'm going to use Plastic Man to lead the way. Sadly, he can't be in the actual level with us. Is that you, Conan O'Brien? Okay, let's fly. Oh, I don't know. F yo, elevator. What's all this? Batman's Arctic suit. Yep, I can see that. Okay, where are you, Batman? Batman. Come on, Batman. Batman, you're all the way over there. Okay, like seriously, where is Batman? This is his game. Okay. Oh, dang it. Man, I can't even see this well. Because the lighting is dark. Okay, let's go here. Nice. Oh, no. Okay, cool. All right, let's go up. Going up on a Thursday. Okay. I love watching Dash. Like, I've just been watching him a lot. Since I first discovered him, I think in October or November last year. Yeah, really late. I like, this dude is funny. You know? Okay, let's build this. Got no time to fight with you. These guys feel like they're invincible this time for some reason. Alright, okay, let's go here. Some kind of arcade game. Yep, I knew it. Let's go. I gotta get that little time bomb. I think it's gonna be 616. Hopefully it's not six. Hopefully it's 616, not 666. What was that? I gotta do this again. Wait, how am I supposed to get there? Oh, okay. I think as you walk, it shows you past. It's kind of like a maze. Okay, I thought I had to jump because obviously these characters can't jump real high. Nice. Okay, got seven. Never mind. I think that the numbers, they vary. All right, now I gotta go over there. Oh crap, these have bombs. Yes, yes. Haha, nice. 7-5. I'm gonna guess the next one's gonna be 3. 3 or 1. One of those. Oh, wait. Had to move my microphone. My voice was too close. Okay, what's going on here? What is this madness? All right, let's move here. Just continue with the flow. Okay. Okay, these are those like ripples. Oh crap, ripple, no. Oh no, no. Oh yes, yes. That's what I'm talking about. 751, I was right. I said 3 or 1 and I got 1. All right, okay, we can go. You can go forth. Nice. Skip this. You know, I just noticed with these loading scenes, you can actually move it around. Zoom in, zoom out, all that.
Let's go.
Wait, what happened to Robin?
I haven't seen him.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
Look at the size of this place.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
Yeah, Joker likes this place. He's like, Lantern Menace, my kind of menace. Alright. Alright, so now we're Grundy, Batman, and all that. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to be Lex Luthor for that. Okay, this time, let's do this the right way. These enemies, though, man, there's too many of them, and they keep spawning. I don't feel like I'm actually hitting them, though. Alright, well, let's connect here. And move it down. Yes, okay, Lex Luthor, looks like we're gonna have to be you. Let's change to your hazard suit. Yes, hazard suit. You look like Aquaman for a split second. Always around when you don't need them. Saw this. Oh, I think I know what to do. Where's your stealth suit? You don't have a stealth suit? Get out of here, Lex Luthor. This is Batman's game, so only he can do this. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to use that. No, not that. Oh, what's that, by the way? Alright, cool. Alright, pull that down. Nice. Alright, wait, but doesn't Lex Luthor have a a stealth suit too? He should have a stealth suit. What's this? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's go up here. I don't need Batman for everything. Let's go up here. Oh, I love the lighting here though. Hey, okay, let's use that. Nice. Oh, he couldn't even see me. Oh, did you just see what Lex Luthor did? He picked him up and threw him on the ground. Seriously, there should have been a Lego game character for Smash Bros. That would have been awesome. Are you kidding me? That all it was for? Okay, I thought it was all for a mini kit canister. I was gonna be like, what? Okay, we gotta be Batman for this. Okay, let's come on, where is that? Power suit, sonar suit. Okay, that's what it is. UK. Break that glass, breaking glass. Are you kidding me? Break it, yes, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, nice, what's all this? Okay, Flash, do your thing. Grundy time. Nope, Grundy. All right, right here. Man, you run like an ape, stupid ape. All right, let's go inside that. All right. Oh, how did he dig up that car? Oh, what's important is I need that. Okay, we're gonna have to be a small character here. Can I jump in this? Yes, I can jump in it. Nice. Mow those tentacles. Man, this is a hentai Lego game. All right. Oh, okay. All you guys will be busy with those. I am going to, let's see. You know what? Let's move over here. What the heck? Oh, cool, nice. Wait, can I do something here? Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna be Batman's electricity suit. Yeah. Nice. Okay, let's climb up here. Haha. There. Okay, I think I'm gonna need this for something. Oh, okay, I see. Wow, now what's this for? Are you kidding me? These guys won't give up. I'm gonna have to bomb them. Alright. Nice. Okay, what's this for? Oh, crap. Okay, well, let's be his spacesuit. There. Alright. Oh, cool. Just make a line right there. Oh, yeah. Spit out those things. Oh, crap. Dang it. I don't care how many times I die. I'm not here to collect studs. Okay, I can't really fly. Okay, it looks like I need my sonar suit. Nope, whatever. Just go next. There. And break the glass. Bam! Nice. Okay, what's in here? It looks like I have to be Lex Luthor for this. Lex Luthor, take that. Shield suit. I don't know what this is for. Oh yeah, you're Captain America now. Lex Luthor. Captain America. Oh wait, I need Batman. Come on. Yes. Oh, nice. Singing the Do-Re-Mi's. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I need your shield suit. Like that. I bet his shield is not powerful in Captain America's though, obviously. Okay, this is my tech suit, right? Wait, what's this? Oh, my space suit, isn't it? Okay. Wait, what the heck? Oh, wait. There's a lot of suits I'm gonna have to change here. Okay, let's go there. There, alright. Hit that. Nice. Oh, wait. Go all the way down. Okay, go all the way up. There. Nice. Spit out some more goo and gunk and all that. Wait, is there anything here? Nope. Alright, let's go here. It's kind of weird how the big monster characters like Grundy and Killer Croc can't build things. It's kind of weird. Oh, gotta be Flash. Wait, oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, let's go! Nice.
Hey, Batman!
What's your situation, Robin?
I'm in Brainiac's system. You'll need to go through the door on
the left. This holy coincidence, Batman!
The left door, Robin.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Batman. I'm trying.
Yeah, you're trying. Wait, let's do something here. Wait, let's do this. Oh, yeah, kill all you guys at once. Okay, now it looks like I'm gonna have to, Wait, I can't go. I can't get past there, can I? You know what? Wait, let's see if I can. Nope. Okay, wait, let's kill all these guys first. Dang it. Okay, come on. Let's kill that guy. Alright. Man, but sometimes the frame rate drops here. I don't know because it's a downloadable title I downloaded. But wait. I saw something here. Oh, Martian Manhunter. Okay, what am I supposed to do, Robin? Help me. Guide me. Guide me, Robin. Yeah, what am I supposed to do here? I forgot. Dang it, I forgot again.
There. Got it open just in time.
Okay, I think I'm supposed to kill all the enemies. There. Alright, nice. Even though Flash is fast, he's still not as fast as Sonic. No one is. I mean, the Lego Flash. I know some people argue that the comic book character is faster than Sonic.
I'm detecting a power source behind those doors.
Power source. You want to be Wonder Woman to activate those power sources? Okay, wait, let's be Wonder Woman. There, alright, let's fly up here. I'm gonna have to be Cyborg. Is there anything up here? Yep, I'm gonna have to be Cyborg. Okay, you know what? Let's use Heat Vision. Alright. What's up here? There's something here I gotta build. Alright, let's break all this. Okay, there's nothing there I have to build. Alright, there's something here, Batman, but I'm not Batman, so... Oh, nice! I like how, like, he just bombed that. Oh, yeah, I gotta be, exactly what to do. Take that. There, okay, let's... bomb this place. What? A minikit canister? I didn't even mean to do that, but oh well. I was trying to see if I can get up here. You know what? Let's be... Wonder Woman. Come on, Wonder Woman. The heck were you doing, Wonder Woman? See something up here? Wait, how did you guys even get up here? Oh, pfft. Okay, I totally knew that. Get out of here, guys. Yeah, okay, let's open this up. Nice, okay. Alright, come on. Open up. Yes, open up. Yes, okay. Alright, cool, I can even jump higher there. Okay, let's get that. Pull it with our... Nice. I like playing Robin in this game. Oh, what? What the heck just happened? Okay, I thought I got a dizzy there. Let's build all this. Oh, space suit, and the only one who can access that is Cyborg. Okay, these guys, man, kill them all. Okay, let's go up here. Alright, let's charge up. Charge. Okay, 19 minutes since I've been doing this. See if I can get everything done. Wait, oh, I have an electricity suit too. Cool. Who needs Batman? Only thing that's missing here is a stealth suit. A cool purple stud. Ooh, I gotta get that. Gotta get that. Okay, let's see something here. Let's go. There. Alright, let's fly. Let's get that. Come on, let's get that. There. Okay. Alright. Okay, so how do you apply it there? Come on. Oh, okay, that's what you do. You gotta shoot it. Alright, oh, nice. Okay. So, now what? Okay, there's gotta be a way I can get that. Okay, I think gotta be the Joker. Yep. Joker. So both Joker, Cyborg, and Robin can access the magnets, but only Joker can get through poison. Because the comic book Joker fell through a vat of poison. Nice. Oh, look at that light. Okay, let's go right on through. Okay, looks like there's going to be like a little jumping platform maze here. Yep, I knew it. Okay, I remember this. If you didn't enjoy a little puzzle solving. You know, I can just go through everything here with Wonder Woman. Wait, I'm going to save my progress. Yep, save and continue. I like it how it just destroys itself now. Because before a Lego movie, you can continue punching it until you get studs out of it. And I think they saw that. The makers of the game saw it as cheating. They're like, no. Wait. Let's be Joker. Okay, let's move these out so these characters will be able to pass. Okay, you know what? I don't even need to do all this. Let's just fly. Break the game. Come on, Wonder Woman. Oh, okay. It looks like I have to be Joker. Or the other characters. Get that. That. Nice. I wonder if this is poison for Joker, too. What's all that? Okay. Let's get that. There. Bust them both. Or explode them both. Nice. Aha. Oh, crap. Okay, let's just climb up here. Ignore everybody. That's my thing. Yeah. let's see. Okay, let's climb up here. All right, let's go through here. Oh, what the heck? Okay, let's see if I can... okay, wait, let's go here. Is there anything here I'm supposed to do? Okay, let's knock these guys. Oh, nice. Okay, you know what? Yeah. Let's move this there. Okay, I gotta do that for the other two more areas here. I don't even care about these bad guys. I ain't worried about nothing. Let's move this. But the line in this game can be kind of dark, though, so it's kind of hard to see sometimes. Oh, wait, I gotta build this. It looks like I'm gonna have to be Wonder Woman. Yep, Wonder Woman, where are you? Where's Wonder Woman? Wonder Woman, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? There. Alright, Wonder Woman, fly. Come on, break the sound barrier, break it. Okay. Oh. Okay, get that there. Aha, nice. Open the door.
Good going, team. Let's get after Brainiac.
Let's get after Brainiac. Now this is going to be the Brainiac boss.
You're under my control now.
I'm an android, remember? That won't work on me. And I have my own version of mind control. Huh? Oh, must be the helmet.
Time for another Brainiac boss fight. See if I can get this done before 30 minutes. 12th level intellect. What is that supposed to mean? Okay, so it looked like Grundy wasn't mind control because Grundy's too stupid. Never mind. Grundy, I take that back immediately. Okay, wait, let's... I think we have to kill these number of guys first. Before we...
You meaningless fool.
The heck? Oh, okay. Come on, Wonder Woman. Quick time event. Nice. Wonder Woman broke free of that. Now I can be Wonder Woman. Alright, come on. What else you got for me, Brainiac? Alright. Come on, guys. I want to defeat you. Is there any other more? Come on, Batman. One thing I like about these quick time events is if you fail it, it's not like you're going to die or anything. Come on, break free. Nice. Alright, who's next? I'm gonna use my bomb suit. There, haha. Oh, okay. Thought I was using my bomb suit, but oh well. I wish Batman had his power suit, but oh well. Haha. So who's next? Can Grundy break out of this? He's not that smart. Alright. Oh, yes. Okay. Who's next? Grundy, man, this was real. Grundy would lose. He's not that strong to break. Maybe he's too stupid that he was able to break. Okay. We are free. Wait. Oh, cool. We punched him.
Up to the job? If Superman falls into a miniaturized city, there's no telling how many will get hurt. Get this ship on the ground. Wonder Woman, you're with me. Flash, close the gap after me.
Only if I can keep this stuff when we're done.
Sure. Whatever.
That was funny. Okay, looks like that's it for this chapter, right? Right.
Superman's still unconscious. Let's
Are you kidding me? We're not done yet, man. This game can be long.
It makes me so mad.
Okay, looks like we're not done yet.
We're not gonna catch him in time.
So oh, come on.
Annoying.
I'm gonna make sure I get everything done within one. Wait, let's see. What the heck? That was fast. Okay, that was fast. I didn't know it'd be that fast. Alright, now it looks like that's really it for this chapter. Alright guys, well I'll just cut straight to it. Thanks for watching this video. Remember to hit that like button, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Also be sure to check my Spreadshirt website. See if you want to buy any Gamer Guy t-shirts and swag and all that good stuff. Alright guys, in the next episode we'll be continuing this ongoing story. We've still got a couple more. We've still got about 10 more chapters left. Alright guys, until next time, swag out.